Joo, morjesta vaan kaikille, se on Temetsu täällä ja tervetuloa takaisin Servant Wolf Among Usin läpipeluuta. Tällä kertaa olisi meillä vuorossa viimeinen episodi 5, Cry Wolf. Elikkä me ollaan nyt täällä pelattu episodi 1, 2, 3 ja 4 olen läpi, ollut hyvin todella mukava pelata tää läpi tämä peli uudestaan näin monen vuoden jälkeen, kun tätä ei niinku sille vielä. No, mä en nyt muista näitä kaikkea, että mitä tässä tapahtuu, joka on hyvä, kun mä teen tässä tällainen läpipelun tästä, niin ihan hyvä, ettei muista sille kaikkea niin tarkasti ja kaikki, mutta nyt kun tämä sitten on ohi, tämä The Wolf Among Us sitten, niin sitten voin aloittaa The Walking Deadin kuvaamista, että viimeistään tämän jälkeen sitten aloittaa The Walking Deadin tai sitten, kun tää on vielä kesken, mutta no, katsotaan, kertoa sitten viime episodista pitäisi tulla, niin katsotaan ne eka, ja eiköhän lähetä aloittamaan episodi 5, Cry Wolf.
I mean, your eyes and the teeth, you're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Holly's sister, Lily.
Do you even give a shit about us, the Strays?
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree. No! What monsters are you? What horrible, evil, villainous, warped monsters are you?
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
Look, maybe a few will get sent up, but you're my friend, Colin. I wouldn't do that to you.
Oh God, Bigby!
This time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Oho, alkuintro jo nytten. Okei. Viimeistä kertaa eeppinen intro. Onko siis on kakkosessa sama intro vai onko ne tehnyt uuden siihen? Tarkoitan kyllä näitä musiikkeja sille, että onko ne saman The Wolf Among Us. Kiinnostaa sitä, minkälainen intro siis on kakkosessa, että onko se samanlaiset musiikit. Tietenkin se on varmasti se erilainen se intro silleen, mutta musiikit ehkä ei. Episode 5, Cry Wolf.
You've come a long way. You must be tired.
Crooked Man's Lair, Night.
And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently.
Katohan sinä siinä.
Please, Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you?
Aira, ota drink. Ota iisisti. Hyvä, kun tää yks pitää asettaa.
Very, it's elegant. Really.
Ei, mä oon täällä vaan yhdestä syystä.
It's lobster, sirloin.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste...
Hei, mä vien sut kiveen sisään, kuule.
Sit down, Jersey.
Sait turpaan viimeksi.
For the sake of transparency,
why don't you
tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's
Sä tuhot tän kaupungin.
You're destroying this town. You've been doing it for ages.
Destroying this town? What on earth do you mean?
What the hell do you think I mean? Slavery? Kidnapping? Extortion? Murder? What would you call the wholesale corruption of Fabled Town?
I would call it the baseless accusation of a desperate sheriff. How are you certain this isn't some conspiracy against me?
Who would do that? You can play.
People do like to take their shots at me.
Don't try to play me. It won't work.
I'm not trying to control you. I have no need for treachery, Bigby. I do everything right out in the open. But I can understand the confusion. And I'm truly sorry about the trouble all this has caused you. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I sincerely mean to make it up to you. The recent murders that have gotten such attention as of late, I don't relish telling you that they were perpetrated by an employee of mine. It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with. You really don't need to worry yourself further.
An unfortunate bit of business? You're gonna tell me right now who killed him?
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job.
Mä en tiedä mitä mä valitsen tuohon, mä vaan painaakin
jotakin. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No,
joo, niin
I'm
varma.
Gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint?
Minä olen se laki täällä, kuules.
Please.
I'm the law here, not you. Now tell me who did it.
You think I'm scared of you? You're nothing more
That's
than
enough.
Maailman taas olla toisen selkässä.
Come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down. Now.
Ehkä me nähtäis kuunnella tätä Crooked Mani.
Yeah, I killed him, so what?
Punch him, why
did
you do
it? Nose where it fucking
belongs. Nämä nyt hakkaamaan tätä, mä en ole vielä kelunut kettä sille tarkoituksella, enkä vielä.
I should have fucking known.
Look, the fact is... George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. But you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis! You're just gonna let him do this?
Näköjään.
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
What the hell?
Take this fucker. Take all of them. I didn't fucking
Don't
start
make
this.
Don't make any trouble, Georgie.
Mata
Are you seriously throwing me under the fucking carriage?
I think I'll be taking both of you.
You're not taking me, you fucking punts.
Katsotaanko.
What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us!
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
just
are?
Get the fuck out of here!
I do apologize, Sheriff, but I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him! Are you kidding me?
Think about it, unpleasant, sut vaikka mukaan,
I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit. But he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying? Yeah, what the fuck? You're gonna make sure
Oi,
we all
sit.
Go down this shitter with you? I told you!
Mä otan Crooked Man oikeesti. Mä otan Crooked
Man. I'm running out of patience, Crooked Man. I don't have time to fuck around here.
This could have gone so well. But you just had to complicate things. speak the truth, I've never been a very good meeting.
Cioè, ottamo, te molempi, mi pitää päättää, että otanko mä Georgi vai Crookedmani. Oh, come on, sinä. Hei, kukaan ei sano sun nimeä 5 kertaa. Vai oliko se 5 kertaa?
Well, look at you all fixed up.
Come on. Kaikki jimpus. Okei, okay, on. Voisiko aika muuttua? No niin, nyt muuttuu sudeksi. Aha. Moro, moro. No kuule sitten, minä annan tänne turpan kaikille. Selkäsauna tulee nyt.
Take this!
Oh no. Se taas olla, että jos mä tän... Jos mä otan yhdenkään enää tommosen, niin... Mä kuolen. Hei, kuules vähän. Hei, come on, ette...
I'd like to say it was nice knowing you, but I'll be glad to see your insides turned out.
Oh. Siitä saidi. Kuules nyt tän Georgi. Mä vien sutkin sisään, mä vien sut pinnan. Wow. Hei, sehän tarvitaan elossa. Se tarvitaan elossa.
This way.
Kuulas vähän. Mulla ei aikaa näille. Hoju! Noin. Tähän alkaa käydä jännäksi. Loppu lähestyy.
Shit!
I know.
Miks se suojelee tota? Vittu tänne sieltä! Kaikki kattoo varmaan, että mikä ihmissuusi täällä menee niinku katolle. Ei ku. Okei, me mennään niinku tätä pitkin. Mä luulen, että me hypätään ja kiivetään seinää pitkin katolle, mutta käy se näinkin. Siellä se menee. Mä tykkään tästä ihmissuusin muodosta, on niin paras. This isn't even my final form yet. Niin nyt lähtee. Oh, ja se on siinä.
Fuck, what was that?
No mikäs, luulette sen olevan ihmissusi taivaalta? Aha, siinä oli Crookedmanikin, en mä huomannut sitä. Minua ette saa niin helpolla. Pois oppien perästä. Hei, mähän vien täs yhden teistä. Crookedman on poissa. Äkkiä nouse, nouse, Pippi. Aha. Meinaatko jää mun päältä?
Are you sure?
Do it!
He's not moving.
Keep going!
Jää, mä en pystynyt estämään. Olis ollut hyvä, mä oisin vaan estänyt sitä, pum, ne olis vaan tömähtänyt ja lentänyt autosta. Miks sen pitää suojella sitä? Luuleeko ne olla turvassa tuolla? Mikä sattuma, että siellä on just minulle se oma pahita. Miksi? Miksi juuri se? Mutta niin kuin niin, mä tykkään just tästä, kun pystytään muuttumaan ihmissudeksi ja silleen, ai että se on mukava. Tälläkin se on tehnyt kyllä hyvää työtä. Mä vaan niinku pian tästä tää tarina ja tää niinku rikos, tää murhamysteeri on hyvin kiinnostava silleen, että tää on vaan paras Teltagensin tekemä peli, tai meikän suosikki. Meikän suosikki tarinallinen Teltagensin peli. Numero 1. No niin, toinen troffi. Niinku episodi 5 menossa ja nyt mä vasta mainitsen troffi. Miksi tulitte tänne?
Okay.
Ette saa minuutti.
Can you stand up? It's okay. Take your time. Slowly.
Oh, it's no fucking use. No way I'm walking out of here.
How did this happen, George?
Toivottavasti se ei kuole, sillä se teki sen murha. Se on se murha ja nimeen pitää saa se niinku elävänä. Katoahan, kuka se siinä on? George boy.
Hello, Bigby.
Hello.
I hope you'd come to your senses. Crooked Man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go.
Please, Sheriff.
Please.
Haven't you done enough? Look at him.
Miksi sä suojelet sitä?
You can't seriously want to protect this guy. You know what he did.
I'm not going anywhere. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
Pari virhettä.
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then. You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to!
You can't fucking blame me
for that.
Look.
Why'd you do it, then, huh? If it's not your fault, then what the fuck happened?
Look. Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the Crooked Man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him. And I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault. The Crooked Man gave the order. He told me to kill them.
And then he fucking sold me out.
The both of you can go rot in hell.
Georgie.
You think I'm the one to fucking blame?
That's not what I meant. I was just trying to...
Hey, yhden kerran, yhden kerran.
You think that'll help?
No ei, mutta mä halusin yhden kerran sentään.
You still haven't learned, have you? Still the same old fucking moron. Go ahead and kill me then. But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing.
Ei, kun mä haluaisin vielä kerran lyvättää niinku...
Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault.
Eikö se pitäisi jäädä tohtorille, että se kuolee?
What was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know? At the end of the day, you're just like him. Come in here, talking about options. Like it was that simple.
You could have done anything else. You could have let them go. You could have freed Faith and Lily from those fucking ribbons instead of murdering them.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them, what would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die, do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
I told you, you don't know the fuck about anything.
Wait. How is she involved in all this?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off, couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet, to ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent here either.
Wait, those were your ribbons? You're in on this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die.
Siis jos mä otan tuolta ton pois, niin ne muut vapautuu, eli Nerissa. Oliko muita? Ei tainnut olla enää muita jäljellä.
This was supposed to be our place. We were gonna be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. And the Crooked Man showed up, and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Stop it.
I told you. Sometimes all your options are shit. What the fuck are you supposed to do then?
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the witches
don't
can...
Don't talk about me like I'm not even here. Please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really-
Just shut up!
Vivian, I'm not gonna kill you.
I know that.
Wait!
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life.
Irrottaako se itse?
I thought it would be different here. But it's all the fucking same.
Vivian, I didn't mean-
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait!
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them, what I took away from them. I look at Nerissa and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't! Vivian!
Georgie.
No! Fuck! No, 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 no!
Eli noise, kävi se.
Why do you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian!
Damn it!
Tuosi, jos se olisi ottanut pois sieltä muuta, niillä olisi käynyt samanlaista. Mutta eikö se nyt ole sinne rissa vapaa?
I didn't fucking mean it! I was just...
Pai. No, se on dead. Pitäisikö meidän nyt mennä Crookedmanin perään vai? No meidän pitää kyllä tuo Georgeen aika.
Fuck!
Get up. Get up!
Don't think so, Bigby. I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the Crooked Man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right? For both of us. You know the bastard deserves it.
Don't worry about the Crooked Man.
Eikä se vaan kuole.
Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole. You wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one?
Hurting
that's what you want to do, right? Well, whatever it is, just get it over with.
That's not who I am.
Prove it then. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick.
Leave him to die. Kill him. Oh,
I know
God.
What I did.
No, en mä halua jättää sitä sille.
Let's not draw this out.
Okay. Sorry.
All right, Georgie.
You choose to end. Joo. Lopetetaan sen kärsimykset mieluummin, kun jätetään sama kärsimään. Sorry.
Ah! Ah!
No on tuo parempi nyt, kun jää kärsimään sille. Ui, suolet pihalle. No niin, nyt Crookedmanin perään. Mä en pitää napata se. George ei selvinny. Mutta me saadaan vielä Crookedman. Koska se on niinku vastus sitä niistä, ketkä kuolin. Koska sehän pakotti Georgein tekemään sen. Tää paikka on suljettu lopullisesti. Kaiketi. Noni. Pudding and pie. Uhu. Okei, mutta jätetään tältä kertaa tähän tämä ensimmäinen osa tätä episodia 15. Mä veikkaan, tästä tulee ehkä yksi tai kaksi osaa vielä. Veikkasin, että tulisi, koska olemme melko loppusuoraan, koska tämä on viimeinen episodi ja kaikki. Niin mä veikkaan, että tässä ei tule enempää silleen, kun mä en pitänyt saada vaan se Crookedmanina kiinni. Ja sitten kaikki pitäisi toimia tai onnistua. Mutta joo, jättäkää tykkäys, jos piditte videosta. Ja tilatkaa kanavan, jos kiinnostaa monipuoliset pelailut ja kaikenlaiset läpipelut, mitä tälle kanavalle tulee. Laittakaa myös ilmoitus kello päälle, niin saatte ilmoituksen uusista videosta. Käykää katsomaan meidän Instagramin ja Twitter tuolta alhaalta kuvauksesta. Kuvaukset linkit löytyy alhaalta tuolta kuvauksesta. Sitä rataa me nähdään sitten ensi kerralla, kun me jatketaan The Wolf Among Usin läpipeluuta. Meikäläinen oli Temetsu, kuten aina, ja se on mun puolesta sitten vaan, että moi moi!